sports. It's in the game.
Greetings, everyone. For EA Sports with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we have a game of much anticipation here. It's between the Vancouver Canucks and the Calgary Flames. It's a wonderful night for hockey. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. Moved up the side by Edler. Thrown in, scooped up by Russell. Using the point, he's got it. Flings it off his helmet mask. Angled to Daniel Sedin. He hit the post. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. At the front of the net, wide with the shot. Oh, just wide. Let's it go. They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
The goalie made the initial stop with those quick hands, feed him on the rebound.
Lax made the initial save, but he's left the rebound. He's not able to close up the low stick side where he gets beat.
We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early and by the visitor?
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
On to Engelin. To Stajan. Gets across, looks over his options. Shoots. Nice work with the pad. Got his pad on that one. Bieksa's cut through the neutral zone. He could start some danger here. Back near the blue line to Spezza. Turned aside off the pad. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. Let's it go. Nice job with the pad that time. No shadow of the boards here. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Calgary's going to begin the quick road back. That one's rifled back in. Picked up in the attacking zone. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. He shot it wide. Good chance. Not a good shot. Booted aside. That defuses the attack for now.
Lack's seen enough. He does the right thing. Freezes the puck. Play stops.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
A little past halfway here in the first. Calgary's got the lead, 1-0. Vancouver's got a defensive zone win. Taken up near the boards by Matthias. Diagonally to Weber. A shot. And that one's just one more save. Can he generate something? Lots on that to Russell. Slid to Hamhuis. Nice pass right up the gut. Takes it up that side. Grabbed off by Russell. Moves up along the boards. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Calgary's got that one. Takes it on the wing. Out in front. Got a piece of it. Wrist shot. Ooh, stick save. To Spiza. Many yards gained to Burrows. Keeps it going back behind the net. Pointed to Spiza. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Steam to Bieksa. Good blocker save. Elevator to Engelin. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. The Canucks will start from their own end. Propelled to Burrows. And that's one. First period has been played. The Flames have the only goal. Now for a look at the shots on goal in the first period. 8 for the Flames and 5 for the Canucks. And here is the one that has created the margin. It is a one-goal game and intermission. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Calgary's offensive game was relentless in the first period. Here in a second, they need to get more people in front of the net to not allow that red-hot goaltender to see a lot of the pucks coming his way.
Middle period has just begun. Glommed on two by Whiteman. Laid on to Russell. Start some danger here. Slides it to the point to Whiteman. Just a normal save that time. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Quick work on the faceoff. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Wrist shot. Good pad stop. Gets play stopped.
Looked like he had all kinds of time to make a play, but he burps up a turnover and the goalie has to make the stop.
The Flames win it. Fires. Wonderful save on the redirect. To Bonino. Let's it go. Turned aside off the pad. Takes it behind his own cage. Near the boards. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Shot. Terrific. A wonderful save at the goal crease. And he'll cover.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Just under 7 minutes have gone by in the second. The Flames ahead 1-0. Vancouver's prevailed on another faceoff to Henrik Sedin. Long cross-ice pass, and he's got it. Let's it go. Oh, a close call there. Chip to Brody. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Defensive zone win. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Carried on, dumped in. Player changes, this time just the forwards. To Spiza. Terrific outlet pass. Shoots. Routine that time. It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was. Hammers one. Save! Back in front. Fires. Wonderful work and goal. Shooting. Off his pad. Score!
He's got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Lack's got to be wondering where his defense are on this play. He makes a great first stop, but he can't recover after the initial save.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Gets by. No luck. Slap to Russell.
That's great hand-eye coordination to be able to redirect that puck. Unfortunately, did not hit the goaltender.
Really good move. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Just under 6 minutes still to play in this period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Kick save, routine. Freezes play. Vancouver's got that faceoff win. Got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? Picked up in the attacking zone. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Shot on goal. Blockered away. On to Spiza. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. Can he generate something? Off a body. That pass, deflected off the blocker. Squibbed over to Boley. Can he send it out? Slid to Boley. To Stajan. He'd given a pass, now he gets one. He's in on an onside play. Propelled to Brody. Easy pad save that time. 40 minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now. You decide what these shot totals tell you. 20 for Calgary and 12 for the Canucks. Colburn's marker made this a two-goal lead for his team. Intermission is next. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Pitched right ahead to center. Handed right back to Russell. Moves up the wing. The Canucks shift from defense to offense. To Henrik Sedin. One pass sets up another. Up the wing. A shot. In on goal and easily handled. To Hudler. Carries it up the wing. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Wrist shot. Up the wing to Daniel Sedin. Paddled aside. Another. That shot hit a man. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? A routine pad suck. Laid on to Hudler. Carries it toward the woodwork. Taken over by Henrik Sedin. Offside stops the clock. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Vancouver's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish and they can't hit the net.
Ray, I don't know if you believe in omens or not. One side says, well, it's got to change sometime, and another says, maybe not tonight. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. He's got that at center. Long lead pass to Verbata. Chip to Stajan. To Bowling. Shoots it on. Kick that one away. To Bonino. Blast it in. The Canucks will start from their own end. Point to point, it goes to Brody. Pass through center ice. On to Verbata. Didn't get through. The Flames shift from defense to offense. He sprung him back up the wing. Save! Led on to Matthias. Takes it up near the boards. He covers and holds on.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
The Flames with a face-off win. He beat everything but the post. Grabbed off by Edler. And he slides it on through the middle. Fires. Good attempt. Easy save. To Weidman. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Oh, and he misses. He takes that one and marches on. Sticked away. Swept on to Hudler. Into the attacking end. Pass to the net. Score! Three straight goals.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Hudler's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
A little under 3 minutes still to go in the third. The Flames just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three to Bieksa. Puck floated to the opposite corner. Back in his defensive end to get it. That's a long pass, but it's right on the money. Carries it up the side. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Got it in the slot. Last minute of play in the third period. Of a pretty decisive game. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Slid to Stajan, to Engelund. Up the wing with it now. And that's an offside. Vancouver's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Flings it. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Nicely into the zone.
Oh, he had it all teed up, but unfortunately the stick broke, and that's why the shot went wide of the net.
With a shot. Calgary's recoiling here.
center ice.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here. A shot. Oh, deflected away. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. The clock is at zeros, the game is over. The Canucks were out of this one.
It's gonna be a long day of practice after that effort tonight.
Playoff hockey always is special. We hope this one was for you. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.